Дорогие друзья, dear friends, my name is Mikhail Smirnov. I am an artistic director of Russian dance and music ensemble Barynya, based in New York since 1991. Please let me introduce to you our musical director and world-class balalaika virtuoso, Elina Karokhina.
Здравствуйте.
She said hello in Russian. Dancers, musicians, and singers of ensemble Barynya have performed for patrons of Brooklyn Public Library many times in the past, and every hour performance ended up with standing ovation. Today it's going to be different because we cannot see you. We only can see the camera. But we hope you will like our performance as much as usual, as you did in the past. I mean, the quality of our performance will be the same, but it will be delivered to you via internet or electronically. We would like to thank Brooklyn Public Library for the opportunity to present our show and share our culture with all patrons of the library. Please stay safe, healthy, and enjoy the show. Ladies and gentlemen, we're going to start our presentation today with the traditional dance from Russia that is called Barynya. Barynya is also the name of our company. In 1991, when we first started our show, we always begin it with the dance Barynya. And then when we started to think about name for the group, we decided, hey, let's call it Barynya. And we did. So please enjoy Russian traditional dance Barynya, performed by dancers of ensemble Barynya.
Russian traditional dance Barynya.
Русский народный танец Барыня.
To introduce to you right now our balalaika virtuoso and musical director of our group, Elina Karokhina. She is a graduate of conservatory from St. Petersburg in Russia, and she is playing unique Russian traditional instrument balalaika. This instrument has only three strings. Two strings of balalaika are tuned exactly the same, E, E. And third string is tuned A. When Elina is playing balalaika, she does not use a pick. She is plucking strings of her balalaika with her fingers. We're going to play for you right now music that made Balalaika famous in the United States of America. We're going to play for you Somewhere My Love from the movie called Dr. Zhivago. The movie, very sad movie about Russia. And the music is going to be kind of sad and depressing, like the most of the songs and music that are written about Russia. Please enjoy Balalaika solo on the music from Dr. Zhivago. Gentlemen, next dance you are going to see is a dance from the north of Russia, from the part called the Murmansk region. You will see our dancer Yelena dancing in the outfit that Russian ladies in Murmansk region used to make for their weddings about 250 years ago. The name of the dance you will see is called Metelitsa, which means the snowstorm.
Russian lyrical dance Metelitsa. Russian lyrical dance Metelitsa. Русский лирический танец Метелица.
Thank you.
And now, ladies and gentlemen, I would like to introduce to you my favorite Russian traditional instrument. This tiny Russian accordion is called garmoshka. Garmoshka has two rows of buttons on each side. On the right side, buttons with single notes. On the left side of garmoshka, I have buttons with basses and also a couple of chords. When musician is playing the garmoshka, he is pulling garmoshka this way and this way, but the chord stays the same. Unlike some other garmoshkas, when you pull, you get one chord, and when you push, you get another. So I would like to play for you a traditional Russian song that is called Subbateya, or Saturday Affair. In this song, Russian lady is explaining to her, boyfriend, how he should behave. She's telling him, bring me presents, bring me candies, you can give me some money, you cannot kiss me, but it's okay to hug. But please enjoy garmoshka with the Russian folk song Subbateya. Субатея, а на завтра воскресенье. What it means in English? Thank God it's Friday. Барыня, ты моя, сударыня, ты моя. Ох ты, воскресенье. Ко мне вчера вверх Ванюша приходил, три корма на подарочка приносил. Барыня ты моя, сударыня ты моя, ох ты приносил, да. Первый карман с орехами, второй карман с изюмом. Барыня ты моя, сударыня ты моя, ох ты с изюмом. От изюма гурзлаки, нельзя с вилкой целоваться. Барыня ты моя, сударыня ты моя, ох ты, целоваться. Вот, next dance our dance is going to show you today is a dance from Kazan region of Russia, from Tatarstan region. In Kazan we have a bunch of Tatar people. Tatar people are the second largest ethnicity of people in Russia. Number one, Russian people. Number two, Tatar people. We have almost 4 million Tatar people. You're going to see wedding dance of Tatar people from Kazan region of Tatarstan.
Tatar dance.
Татарский танец.
Ha!
next number of the show is the instrumental solo on the Russian traditional instrument, the balalaika. The song we will play for you is a folk tune from Kamarinskaya village that is located between Moscow and St. Petersburg. The melody from that village was made famous by two Russian composers, classical composers, Borodin and Rimsky-Korsakov. They used Kamarinskaya song in their opera and ballet. Please enjoy Kamarinskaya performed on Russian balalaika. To see very interesting dance where our female dancer Yelena is going to balance a candle on her head. This dance was very popular during Jewish weddings in the southern part of Russia. Please enjoy Танец со свечкой, or Jewish wedding dance with the candle.
Jewish wedding dance with a candle. Еврейский танец со свечкой. Thank you.
next number of the show may be familiar to some of our audience, some members of our audience. This is a classical piece from ballet called Gayane, written by Soviet composer Aram Khachaturian in 1942. When the ballet was finished, the choreographer of the ballet, Anna Anisimova, approached the composer and said, "Aram Ilyich, would you please add one more number to the ballet, like fast, energetic, dynamic dance?" And Khachaturian, the composer, said at first, no, I'm not going to add anything, the ballet is finished. But later, choreographer and dancers convinced the composer to add one more dance, and he was lucky to add the dance, because that dance made him famous all over the world. Ladies and gentlemen, you are about to hear Sabre Dance, famous music by Aram Khachaturian, Soviet composer. From south of Russia. This is a routine song and dance. I'm going to play my garmoshka and Konstantin is going to dance, and check out his outfit. He's going to be dressed into traditional Cossack outfit. And look at Elina, my wife. She is dressed right now also in a Cossack outfit, but this is the ladies' Cossack outfit. Konstantin will be wearing male outfit. Don Cossacks are famous for many years in Russia. About 400 years ago, Russian Tsar gave them land in the south of Russia. And in exchange for free land, Cossacks used to protect Russian borders free, no charge, but they didn't pay any taxes to Russian Tsar. Please enjoy Cossack song and dance.
Traditional Cossack song and dance. Ой, белушки, прилюшки, ваше в родном поле, при знакомом табуне, ой, гуляло по воле. Gulaj, gulaj, mój koń, a koniec poznaję, jak spać.
The show, ladies and gentlemen, is a traditional tongue twister song from Belgorod region of Russia. I used to be a student of Moscow State University of Culture and Arts, and as a student, all students were normally during the summertime sent to remote villages of Russia to record stories, songs, and tongue twisters too. In this tongue twister, gentleman is walking in the middle of the field, and then he see the house with blue fence and a roof and windows and doors, and he is describing the birds that are sitting on the top of the house. And then when he gets inside, he is having tea with his beloved Matanya. The song is kind of funny, the tongue twister, the way it works. For example, if you would say in English, let's order pizza. In this tongue twister, you will need to say "Leger gets ogorgor degerger pigergitsa garga." Пошел я ярма, шел я незам, умата не дом с карнизом. Шогоргол я гаргаром, шогоргол я не гергизом, угоргор мата гарган не догоргом с карнигергизом. Синяя крыша, новый дом, полосадник под окном. Сигерги не крыгергиша, но горговы до горгом, пагорга луса горгодник, пагорга дак но горгом. Окна выше двери, неже сидят голуби на крыше. О горгок на выгергиша, две гергери не гергиша, сигерги дядь го горголуби герги на крыгергиша. Они сидят воркуют, и водечики не поют. Агарга не сигерги, детва гаргар кую горгуть, и гергер води гергичку, не гергер пью горгуть. Я мата не в мата, ягда я с мата не пила чаё. Я гаргар с мата, гарага не с ма, гаргар танё горгок. Я гаргар с мата, гарага не пи гергил чаё горгок. Я гаргар с мата гарага не пи гергил чаё горгок. Прагарга веро горгочки сагаргар харо горгок. Прагарга веро горгочки сагаргар харо горгок. Легерге веро горгочки чагарга шичка гарга. Легерге веро горгочки чагарга шичка гарга. Хагарга раша гарга на тагарга шичка гарга. Ladies and gentlemen, now you're going to see another dance selection, and this dance is one of the most difficult dances in our show, where the male dancer is going to balance real bottle, glass bottle on his head. This is a traditional Jewish dance, and you may have seen this dance in the famous, actually I should say, world famous musical Fiddler on the Roof. So please enjoy bottle dance.
Jewish wedding dance with a bottle.
Mazel tov!
Thank you.
been introduced today into the balalaika, traditional Russian instrument with three strings. It's a smaller instrument, but we also have balalaika of the different size. We're going to show it to you right now. This instrument is called balalaika-contrabass, and it's a little bit bigger. We're going to play for you Russian song that is called The Moon is Shining Brightly. Раз, два, ой, подожди, падай. Раз, два, три, четыре. Balalaika contrabass, very big instrument, weighs about 550 pounds, or balalaika contrabass. There are so many different kind of people in Russia, different ethnicities, and one of the ethnicities that we have in Russia called Tsigani, or Roma people, or some call them Gypsy people. Our dancers will introduce to you right now dance of Russian Tsigani, or Russian Gypsy, or Russian Roma people. The name of this dance Marjanja, which means dance, Janja, dance. So just try to imagine yourself right now on the Volga River in the Gypsy camp, where those Gypsies, Russian Gypsies, of course, sitting around the fire, eating delicious food like dog ribs, and playing their guitars, talking on their cell phones, and dancing Marjanja, which means dance, Janja, dance.
Gypsy dance Marjanja.
Цыганский танец Марджанджа.
song and instrumental number with the balalaika be performed by our amazing virtuoso Elina Karokhina. The song is called Valenki, which means in English felt boots or woolen boots. Those are special kind of boots that Russian people are wearing during the cold time. And just to make an example, I am wearing my Valenki today, so you can take a look what it looks like, a real felt boots, really nice and warm. So please enjoy a song about Valenki, felt boots. Introduce to you traditional song and dance from Ukraine that is called Tizhmenya Pidmanula, which means you tricked me. In this song, Ukrainian lady is promising to her man something different on every day of the week. On Monday, she said, we're going to do some shopping together. She never showed up. On Tuesday, she said, I am going to kiss you 40 times. Guess what? She never showed up again. On Wednesday, she said, I'm going to make you some food, and she never showed up. And every day of the week, she repeats the same routine, never shows up to keep her promises. And the guy, he's upset, like, Tizhmenya Pidmanula, which means, you tricked me. Traditional Ukrainian song and dance.
Ukrainian dance.
Ukrainski танец.
Ти казала, понеділок, підемо разом по Барынях, я прийшов, тебе нема, підманула, підвела. Ти ж мене підманула, ти ж мене підвела. Ти ж мене молодого, зуба з розуму звела. І казала, у вівторок поцілуєш разі сорок, я прийшов, тебе нема, підманула, підвела.
Я
воду підемо разом по череду. Я прийшов, тебе нема, підманула, підвела. Ти ж мене підманула, ти ж мене підвела. Ти ж мене полото, газу под розум звела. Ти казала у четвір, підемо разом на парцеру. Я прийшов, тебе нема, підманула, підвела. Ти ж мене молодого з ума з розуму звіла. Ти ж мене підманула, ти ж мене підвела. Ти ж мене молодого.
The next song we're going to play for you is a very old traditional song. According to Wikipedia website, this song is 137 years old. The song is called The Peddlers. In this song, a Russian peddler goes from village to village and selling small goods like buttons and candies to Russian villagers in exchange for Russian currency, for rubles. But for pretty girls, this peddler doesn't want any rubles. He just wants kisses in exchange. Раз, два, три, четыре. Traditional dance that you are about to see is a Moldavian hora that is called jog. It's a fast, energetic, and extremely difficult dance with a lots of step work or Moldavian step. Very, very difficult dance. So please enjoy dance of Moldavian people, jog.
Moldavian dance.
Moldavsky танец.
Thank you.
going to play for you is very well-known song in Russia for many, many decades. The song is called «Очи черные» or «Dark Eyes». This is very special song for Russian men, because Russian men, they love dark eyes. In Russia, most of the ladies, they have blue eyes, they have green eyes, they have gray eyes, but it's very, very difficult to find a lady with dark eyes, with «Очи черные». Russian men just love «Очи черные». I mean, if you know somebody who does not have a husband yet and has «Очи черные» or «Dark Eyes», make sure to send them to Russia. They will get married there the first day they arrive. «Очи черные». Раз, два, три. Show you the most famous traditional dance from Russia that is called Kalinka. I know some of you may have seen this dance before if you had a chance to watch the Winter Olympic Games when Russian figure skaters used to perform there and they selected this song Kalinka for their presentations for years and years and years. And they used to win gold medals for Russia all the time. All the time. But for some reason, the latest Olympic Games, they select a different song, and that's probably why they lost.
Russian dance Kalinka!
Русский танец Kalinka!